everything's the same getting to my tie-up, from there, or from facing the two knees. Here, I'm either going to grab his wrist, or even better, I can bait him into grabbing my wrist. Now, all I'm gonna do, when he grabs my wrist, I'm gonna take my thumb down between my legs, like down towards my crotch. All right, I'm gonna take a little side step, dragging by you, and it's that easy. Don't complicate, there's no trips, there's no coming here, no headlocks. I'm just dragging the guy by me. Here's what it's gonna look like, and then I'll talk you through it, okay? So he grabs my wrist, down here, to my drag. So I'll do it two more times, and then I'll tell you what I'm doing. Control. I'm either grabbing his wrist, I'm aiming him, grabbing mine. I sidestep, my head goes to the inside, as my thumb goes where? Somebody tell me. Down, cross. That's it. This hand releases, I go up there. This hand releases, goes up and go up there. So this isn't one where I'm pulling them by me. I'm not taking my head to the outside, I'm pulling them by me. I'm just getting out of the way, letting them fall past me. Here, all my weight's going into him. He holds me up here, which means what happens to his feet? He said they get heavy, my partner said. He's holding up all my weight. So you'll really like this one. I get to my control. Single leg or waist is fine here too. They're defending that high crotch and a little drag. They're defending that high crotch, drag on the other side. What questions do we have here? Big lung, any questions? That's gonna go grab. So you can see it. So the hand that was on the wrist before the hand that he grabbed, same arm. We've got about 5 minutes left. Let's go try this. Go.